Hey traders, welcome back to Easy Trading Tips. In this video, we will learn how to identify the perfect hanging man candlestick pattern. The hanging man candlestick pattern is a bearish reversal candlestick pattern that converts an uptrend to a downtrend. But all hanging man candlestick patterns cannot convert an uptrend to a downtrend. Only a 100% perfect hanging man can convert an uptrend to a downtrend. Today we will learn how to identify a 100% perfect hanging man candlestick pattern. So let's get started. After any green candle, if a red candle is formed with a small upper body and a longer lower leg, we call this pattern hanging man. When the hanging man candlestick appears at the top of an uptrend, most traders sell securities and profit from the trade. They can only make money when the hanging man becomes 100% perfect. Let's look at the conditions that make up a 100% perfect hanging man. This is easy to recognize, only you have to remember these three simple conditions. Number 1. There should be a small upper body with longer lower leg. The size of the leg should be 2 to 3 times the size of the body. Number 2. There should be a small upper leg, but the length of the leg should not be less than or greater than this pattern. Number 3. The hanging man must be formed in the resistance or overbought zone or after 3 or more green candles. These three points are very important in identifying a 100% perfect hanging man candlestick pattern. Let's take a look at the few examples of the success percentage of hanging man candlestick pattern. This is a 100% perfect hanging man because this pattern has all three conditions. So the success rate of this pattern is about 80%. To achieve around 80% success, you should use any other tool such as resistance or overbought zone, Pullinger band, moving average, etc. This is also the perfect hanging man. Everything is same, but there should be a small upper leg that is not here. So the success rate of this pattern is about 70%. This candlestick is also the same, but the upper leg of the candlestick is slightly longer than required. So the success rate of this pattern is also about 70%. The leg in this pattern is shorter than required. The lower leg must be at least twice the size of the actual body, which is not here. So the success rate of this pattern is less than 55%. This pattern is fine, but the body is very small. So the success rate of this pattern is also about 55%. To get the best result, we should only use this pattern when the hanging man is formed after at least 3 or more green candles. Thank you for watching.